Tucker Carlson, your suggestion that Kamala Harris isn't quite American because she spent part of her childhood in Canada has put you over the top. We once honored you with the distinction of Bullshit Factory Employee of the Month, but now that 2021 is coming to an end, we decided to recognize you as our first ever Bullshit Factory Employee of the Year. That's right, Tucker, you've earned it. You've spent the past year peddling vaccine conspiracy theories about Bill Gates. You've served as a mouthpiece for white supremacists who embrace the Great Replacement Theory.